Come Ride Rodeo Fit. How'd your last ride go? How did it go? I'm just curious. Answer the question. Did it go good? Did you win? Did you not win? Did you miss him off? Did you buck out? Buck off? Whatever, okay? Whatever happened your last ride, did you win the rodeo? It doesn't matter. Whatever happened your last ride, you've got to decide what I want the next ride to be like. What do I want the next weekend after that to be like? What do I want the next month to be like, okay? What is it? You got to visualize it, okay? You got to get it in your head where you want to go. Your brain is like a servo mechanism that you focus on what you want. You tell your brain, this is what I want. And then here's what it says. It says, okay, but now here's the steps that you got to take to be able to do that. So today's decisions shape tomorrow's rodeo future. What decision are you going to make today to shape your rodeo career, your rodeo riding tomorrow, next week, next year? Woo! There it is right there. It's that simple. Let's dive. Are you guys ready? Let's dive a little deeper. I want you to think back. How did your last ride go? Was it awesome? Was it amazing? Did it feel good? Okay, good. It was good. There's always room for improvement. I heard Ty Murray, 7-time all-around cowboy of the world in the PRCA. He said this one time. He said, either I go to the rodeo and win it or I learn something new. Wow. Think about that. Let me say that again. Imagine if you had the mindset and the confidence and the mentality that I'm going to the rodeo, shoulders back, head up, chin up, confidence, self-esteem. I'm going there to win it, okay? And if I don't win it, it's because there's something I learned. And now, not only did I learn that, I got to go and apply it. And that's where this message comes in. Today's decision shapes tomorrow's future. If you didn't win it, if you got second, if you got 10th, if you got bucked off, whatever it is, what did you learn from that? What can you change for the future? Okay. I want you to live with that motto. What decisions do I need to be making today? What action steps do I need to be making today for tomorrow's future, for next week's future, for next month's future, for next year's future? Okay. You're where you're at right now in your rodeo life, your rodeo career, because the decisions that you've made this last year. If you're doing awesome, if you're doing amazing, if you're having fun, if you're winning, whatever your goals are, okay? Whatever your goal is, if you're getting that today, well, good for you. That's awesome. Yay, hats off, congratulations, okay? But you've got to focus on what decisions do you need to make right now to get your goals next week, next month, next year. Does that make sense? The only way for you to take action is a decision has to be made. Make that decision right now. Woo! What is that decision you're going to make right now to shape tomorrow's future? There it is right there. That's what I'm talking about. Make that decision.